That's right, the coastal city on Galveston Bay is definitely a place you gotta visit. Founded in the early 1900s, Kemah is just 40 minutes from downtown Houston. With a population of around 2,000 full-time residents, Kemah has plenty to offer, from townhomes around $175,000 to $5 million vacation homes on the water. And we're taking it beyond the boardwalk. Restaurant, shopping, fishing, and plenty of water sports.
Wow, so many underwater creatures everywhere you go.
Our first stop in the 77565 zip code, Stingray Reef.
Who's hungry?
This hands-on experience gives you the amazing opportunity to feed stingrays up close.
What kind of species are we talking about?
The cow-nose rays, which is the ones that you are feeding, and the ones that are staying on the bottom are our southern rays.
Oh, how cool is it?
It's really cool. I really like it.
It's a little bit smooth, a little bit slimy.
Oh, I like slimy.
Yes, me too. That was definitely my favorite. Slimy is the new fluffy.
Our next stop, award-winning Chuki's Burgers, a fan favorite for visitors from all throughout the nation. If you love bacon, you gotta try its popular bacon-infused burger known as a squealer.
So more bacon the better.
More bacon the better, you know it.
And if you love some chili, Houston, so Texas.
And if you're looking to wind down, this hidden gem is sure to brighten your spirits.
Right now we have 44 different types of wines that we make here on the premise.
Clear Creek Vineyards is a perfect destination for wine tours and is the ultimate wine experience in Kemah.
This is our Peach Chardonnay that's won 5 total awards.
Mmm, so fruity.
This one is actually a Merlot-based wine that has blackberries fermented in it, and so it has a nice blackberry taste.
Mmm, my favorite by far. All right, so I'm gonna have to take this one home, this one, and that one.
So let's not waste any time and head down to Kemah, or should I say, the 77565.